One thing you can do to save some money and also get the kind of water you want is buy, before you get to the airport, buy a big bottle of water, drink it, and by the time you get to the airport, pour it all out. And that way you can come through customs, the security check, and you just show them an empty bottle and they won't mind. They'll just say, oh, okay, go on. It's just a liquid that they were looking for. So by doing so, you can get the size of water that you want at a fraction of the cost.